Warning, this video may contain graphic content, such as sexual scenes, violence, gore, boobies, and the rest of the fun stuff. Unfortunately, YouTube won't allow that, so we'll try what we can. Please be over 18 to view this video, and don't say we didn't warn you.
Endlessly searching for an original sin.
What's this? The return of Academy 34? That's right. It is returned. Thank you to the patron that actually sent me this, begging, going, I will give you a lot of love if you please return to Academy 34, especially because you don't like Overwatch and it's funny. Literally what I was told. So yes, this is Academy 34. Now here's the issue. I did this on the old computer, which means I basically get to start this again, which is fine because we get to see everything that's been updated. So let's do this again. I always dreamt of becoming an Overwatch agent. It's almost like being a superhero, really. I always dreamt of becoming an... Okay. You punish bad guys, save the good guys, and everybody loves you. People name their children after you and so on. However, it feels like it's becoming a superhero is kind of easier. I can't believe that after so many years of preparation, I passed all the exams and enrolled in the Overwatch Academy. And today is my first day. The first day of student life in the best academy. Damn, I'm so nervous. So nervous I can't even recall my own name. Seriously, what is my name? It is, of course, Anon. Also, for those that are mad about the Anon chan over on the other channel, which if you haven't checked it out, go check out our second gaming channel, Chaotico Games. It's fun. It's where I put all my live streams. Oh yeah, right. I gotta get my thoughts together. It's very easy to lose it with all the stress. Here we are. Don't forget your luggage. Damn. Right. Anon, get it together. You're not a kid anymore. You can do it. Breathe. Just breathe. Let's go. Wow, I've not even thought there will be so many rookies. Looks like there's still a little bit of time left till the gathering, which means I gotta learn how to socialize again. Why is somebody holding a waifu pillow? So this really has changed since last we played it. No nipples, I'm safe. Why is he wearing the... Wait, okay, I get that. I get the Sailor Moon, I get the Pokemon, I get the Naruto. What the fuck is the dragon? Hey, bro! Hey, brother! Hey, brother! It's me, Genji! What?
I can't believe this is your brother.
Tell me about it. If that's what a potential Overwatch agent looks like, I don't really feel confident about their bright future. I kind of love how this game is updated. Hi.
Hiya. Are you one of the newbies as well?
Well, yeah. Just arrived.
From afar?
Something like that. More than a day of traveling.
Yeah, I know. All these flights, I can't stand them. It's not like that. I'm not scared of flying. The sky is my passion. But I'm sitting in one place for 12 hours straight. Wah!
Well, I'd say it's all done. But now you'll have to sit through lectures.
Blimey, I have not even thought of that.
Don't worry. I bet here there will be 10 times more interesting than any other place.
Fair enough.
By the way, my name's Anon. Nice to meet you.
Oh, right. Where are my manners? Sorry, I'm Tracer.
It's nice to meet you, Tracer.
Same here, Anon. I'd love to stay and chat, but I think it's about time to start gathering.
See ya.
See ya.
Yeah, sure, see you later. Oh, great, you. Hi. Anon, huh? Have we met? You know what, just to piss everybody off. Nah, it's just that I've only just started to flick through your search history. I bet it does get quite lonely for you sometimes, amigo. I could have given her a Spanish accent, but this is going to piss so many people off, it's better. I better go.
Yep.
She's keeping that accent. Who even is she? What's all the fuss? Wait, is that the dude from Panty Stocking and Garter Belt? It is. Are you serious? It's D.Va, the goddess of all gamers. Every self-respecting nerd dreams of her. Twice a day, at the very least. Okay. I didn't know I was in this game. I normally say fuck it because I can't stand people like her. If you're here to see D.Va, get in line. I just wanted to say hi. We're all here to say hi, get in line, or beat it. Eh, whatever. Ain't worth it. Cadets, get in line. Seems like it's time to go. Line up. Cadets, welcome to the Military Academy of Overwatch. We are happy to have here some of the brightest students on the face of the planet. Today, you'll be introduced to your dorms and guided around the campus. You will be separated into two divisions, male and female. All female students will be curated by Captain Anna Amari. The guys, on the other hand, will be curated by me, Commander Jack Morrison. You will be led to your dorm to the designated rooms. There, you'll be able to retrieve your uniforms. You'll have some time to look around and get yourself comfortable. After this, you'll be attending the tour around the campus. Any questions? No? Then let's get going. There's no sound. That kind of bugs me. Let's see. Okay, so we have the map now. So this has had a lot of updates since last time I played it, and that's freaking amazing. Also, a reminder to everybody, I don't like Overwatch. I know nothing of Overwatch, so prepare. Good day, Mr. Anon. The fuck happened to my room? People live here? Oh, no, he does get the redneck accent. Who's there? Your new roommate, I guess. Roommate? What's your name, roommate? Anon and you? Nice to meet you, Anon. Howdy. The name's McCree. My pleasure. So, it looks like I'll finally have someone to share a bottle with. Splendid. Just a heads up, burn your bed sheets, and better not touch them with your hands. The fuck did you do to my bed? Other than that, feel right at home. Bears in the safe. And the mags are under my bed. Gotta go answer nature's call. See ya. The fuck did you do to my bed? Don't really have time to mess with this. I got no clue about how the fuck do I have to comment on that. I'll have to do a lot of cleaning. Don't really have time to mess with that. Don't really have time to mess with that. Okay. Sounds like something is going on next door. Just look at you. You are a disgrace to our clan. The only thing that disgraces our clan is your boringness. Our ancestors are ashamed when looking down on you. Do you even have a drop of respect for them? I respect our ancestors, but we gotta keep up with the times. Are these guys actually brothers? There's also no sound. Is that what you think you're doing? Fuck you. Cadets! What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? That's the voice it's getting. Gabriel, calm your Yakuza mutts down and teach him how to use a bow at least. That's a little racist. Yes. Shut the fuck up.
Not until you train your anime freak.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Oh, yeah. Look at him. He's greener than spinach.
Oh, sure. And every soldier must look like a damned magazine model. The elder Shimada is a stuck-up pretty boy of this academy.
Commanders, we are sorry, but...
Both on the ground. Down on the ground, both of you. Push-ups, 20. 1,000.
Okay, lesson learned. I better watch out for these guys. They seem... Pharaoh. Right. I better sort my shit before I go to the briefing.
The briefing?
Please don't tell me you seriously consider going there and sitting through all the do's and don'ts.
That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Anon, don't make me upset. I don't give a shit about you, dude. I just brought someone who's dying to meet ya.
Huh?
Mr. Whiskey.
Are you for real?
McCree, it's cool and all, but I just witnessed how our curators annihilated our neighbors. If they see that we're chilling here with all your alky buddies, we're fucked. And I don't have these types of thoughts on my first day of student life.
I fucking like Anon because he talks like me now.
No, Anon, you're looking at this from the wrong angle.
Really?
On your first day, you'll have to be a blissful, jolly realization that you're already fucked. This is just the beginning of a grand cosmic fuck-up, and this day will be one of the happiest in your life.
Ah, fuck.
So, I can't believe that I'm going to agree to all this bullshit. Alright, let's go.
Don't. Could you at least have given us a choice in getting fucked by this guy?
I got so lucky with you, Rumi.
No. We've made a mistake in our life.
Ah, fuck. How much did we drink?
What time is it?
Did I not oversleep? Praise be the gods. However, I don't think it's a good idea to stick around for too long. Better arrive earlier than getting obliterated by Morrison for being late.
I do really like the updates for this. Now, granted, games go through a lot of updates, so it's not like I can say this is so much better than originally, but this is... I freaking love this.
Wow, I never thought McCree ever takes this thing off. I might take this with me. Could return it when I meet him.
Really?
Okay, so we're gonna go.
So yeah, this game is actually pretty good.
There's no sound, for those that are wondering. There is absolutely no sound yet. I'm gonna guess they're gonna add it later on. Now, if you guys do know the developers of this or any of the games I'm doing, go ahead and shoot them a message. Let them know that I'm playing this. Usually one of their patrons are the ones that send it to me. At least I hope so. If they're not, I can't really do anything.
They seem busy. Probably shouldn't interrupt them.
Okay. So that's not where I go. I go this way.
They seem busy. All right.
Good day, young sir. May I help you?
Where can I find
glasses?
Second floor, left wing.
Thanks. Whispering. Cadets! Here it goes. Our military academy, Overwatch, is the place where the best of the best are trained. No other in the entire world can match our agents. That's why every staff member of our academy is the best at what he or she does.
Blah, blah, blah.
All of you already know me. I am Commander Jack Morrison. I will be a curator, a teacher, and the head of the academy.
That's why he's called a super soldier. How does he even manage all this?
This is Gabriel Rise, deputy head and curator of senior groups, possibly traitor and main antagonist in future story updates.
What?
You fourth wall breaking motherfuckers.
And Anna Ambari, curator of the female groups, and second deputy. In addition, Anna will be your shooting instructor.
Wow, she's actually pretty good looking for her age. Never thought I'd like a woman of her age.
If you have any queries, you can ask any of the curators. And now, teachers, every single one of them is highly qualified.
Yeah, yeah.
My Ling Chao.
Hello.
Miss Ling Chao will teach... Hopefully I'm saying it right. Miss Ling Chao will teach environmental sciences and other nature-based studies. Oh my god, she's gorgeous. Those breasts, look at them, they're huge.
She got thick.
All teachers are so freaking hot. How can I even concentrate on studying? Angela Ziegler.
Really?
Hey. What'd you think about her?
Diva?
Yeah, she's a hottie, isn't she?
Man, are you for real?
She's always surrounded by walls and walls of dudes. There's nothing to hope for.
Exactly. No one really caught her fancy. Best girl needs the best guy.
I mean, I am best girl. Thank you for noticing. Oh, man, I can only wish you luck, bro. Where were we? Oh, now I don't even know what's the main hardship of studying here? Hot teachers or the subjects themselves? Right. Now is the time to catch a breath and chill for a bit. So, we'll go for about another 5 minutes. Hey, McCree, forgot something? Thanks, Rumi.
Rumi, seriously?
Yeah, now I'm a lone wolf no more. I'm a complete man.
People say that when they meet the other half, idiota.
How's the first day?
Steamy.
Hey, you've met the teachers?
Yeah. Are they really here because they're professional skills? I can't even think how you concentrate on studying with teachers like those.
Nah, you'll get used to it.
It's like this for the first few months. Then you realize that they are impenetrable fortresses and cool your temper down.
What? No chance at all?
It's not him who you should ask. This cowboy is as much of a ladies' man as I am an obedient student. Essay.
It's like I should tell everyone about my ventures.
I'd love to look at their happy faces.
I'll introduce you sometime. Okay, guys, I won't interrupt your conversation anymore. Good luck, cowboy.
I'll leave you to it, Essay.
Essay?
It is Essay, I believe. Did I know that's your name?
Fucking hell!
It does not really like to be...
Oh, Jesse! Oh my god! I'm retarded as fuck! Could cut that entire part out, but I'm not. Jesse. Did not know that's your name?
Fucking hell! He does not really like to be called that.
Whatever, let's roll.
Didn't know you're Jesse's pal?
Zambra!
McCree's friend, I think we started on the wrong note.
Yeah, maybe.
I see you're not much of a ladies' man yourself.
Yeah, a bit.
Did you at least have sex? Keep it to yourself. If you need help to people in the girls' dorm, ask me. I'll organize everything. But just so you know, nothing in this world comes free.
Oh, wow, thanks.
Nothing to thank me for yet, amigo.
See ya.
Bye.
Right. I better check the schedule. It's displayed in the hall. All right, let's go do that, and then we'll,
No, that's not it. Hallway would be right. No, that's lecture hall.
Hey, hello!
Hey, Anon. I was just searching for you.
For me?
Yeah. We have not been introduced properly. I think we could fix this right now. You're not busy yet, no?
No, not at all.
Great. How's the first day? Were you nervous?
A little bit, maybe. I still can't believe I got in.
They don't just recruit randos here. I'm sure you have the right to be proud of yourself.
I guess you're right.
Do you know what groups you're in already?
Yeah, number one, I think.
Really? That's amazing. I'm in number one as well. So it looks like we will meet each other tomorrow at PE.
PE? On the first day?
Yep.
Start with the fun part.
Oof.
That's right. And who's the coach? Reinhard?
Did you fall asleep during the assembly? Reinhard teaches literature.
Really? Then who's the coach?
Let it be a surprise for you, Slowpoke. Right. I have to dash to my mates. See you tomorrow.
Bye.
See ya.
Okay. I think now is the best to get back to my room. No, I've given the fuck up on talking at this point. So let's go to our room and get some sleep, and then... Wrong button. We're going to end this episode. Don't really have time to mess with that. At least the room's finally clean. And we'll find out what happens next time. Thank you guys for joining me for my new Let's Play of Academy 34. See you guys next time. Bye.